a little bit of a live stream, but it's only going to be about, probably about, to show you guys where. It's Blue Portal in Chapter 2. Okay. You step off the teleporter, you head in this direction. And granted, not all of the worlds are the same, so heading in this direction. Make sure to bring your fishing pole with you, that's kind of obvious. Alrighty, and then you'll see a ladder. You get up to the ladder. You climb up the ladder until you get to the top of this hill. Then you head straight in this direction. There's two. And try not to get paralyzed. But there's two places you can get a codfish, so far to my knowledge. Okay, the first spot is across this lake. The place where I first caught my codfish was over... You stay on the right side of the island. Until you get to this little pond slash open ocean right over here. Then you go... This is where I found my codfish at. I got, when I first started, I started, and I got like 50 sardines before I actually found out where the codfish was. See? I'll catch another one just to make my point. So far how I know how to get a codfish. Sorry if it was kind of a little bit scratchy, but I'm not really used to talking that much. But thank you, you all have a good night.